Hi, this is Cathy from Wellspring Clinic in Vancouver, Canada. So our clinic is one of the few in the world specialized in treating RP, retinitis pigmentosa, since 1999. So we have been helping more than 900 RP patients from all over the world by using acupuncture and herbal medicine. So now, due to COVID-19, we do offer telemedicine. So we do online consultation, and then we could mail you the herbs. So if you need more information, please contact us by email or please check our website. So today I want to share another superfood for our general health and also for our vision. It's called cherry. So cherry is a very popular fruit, right? So first, it contains very high of anthocyanin. So it's very good for your vision, protect the night vision, and also protect the light damage to our eye and help the eye fatigue. And also, it had a high antioxidant. It's good for the anti-aging and good for your brain function. So for Alzheimer's disease, maybe could do some protection too. So second, the cherry contain very high iron, so it's good for the anemia, especially for women, right? And third, it's had the very glucose intake is very low compared to other fruit. So if you have diabetes, should be very safe to take a cherry. So fourth function is that the cherry had a very good for the high blood pressure because it's a high contents of potassium, but at the same time the sodium is very low. So potassium and sodium proportion is very high. Compared to most processed food, it's opposite. So sodium is very high, but potassium is very low. So it's not good for the high blood pressure. But cherry is on the opposite. So it was one of the few fruit that's pretty good for the high blood pressure. So the fifth function is because it contains the, we say it's iron, right? So it's good for the beauty. So if you like a woman, help your skin beauty, maybe try to eat more cherry. So last one is very important. It contains a lot of serotonin and melatonin. So melatonin could help you sleep better and also could regulate your emotion too. So serotonin, everybody knows, is a happy hormone, right? So if you had a low mood, anxiety, try to add more cherry to your food. So another two we should pay attention. Cherry, it's a, according to TCM, it's a warm type of fruit. So if your hands are always cold, afraid of cold general to other people, it's good to eat more cherry. But on the other side, if you're already very warm, or your hands always feel warm, or if you had infection, had ulcer, so probably not good to eat too much cherry. Another thing is that cherry, we said because it's warm type, right? We do not eat if you always feel warm hand. Another thing is that we mentioned before, it had high contents of potassium. So if you already had a kidney problem, so probably be careful about this fruit. Maybe try avoid cherry as much as you can. So these two points we should pay attention. If your hands are always very hot, very warm, and you have some infection, maybe try to avoid cherry. Another thing, if you had a kidney problem, try to avoid cherry. Other than that, you should add cherry to your routine more. It's good for general health too.